Say hi, Vito.
Hi, can I help you?
Crash Test Boys here on a rainy Saturday afternoon. It just stopped a little bit, but we're going to try and get some flying done. All right, taking off with the E-Flite 1.2, the new one, new re-release, the June night. Let's pop the retracts up.
Receiver 4.9 volts.
That was a stall. I'll put it up a little higher and check out another stall. Two accidents high, right? Yeah, it wants to drop a tip. Let's see what this thing can do in high rates. Has high rates on elevator and 85% on the other stuff. And that's with Safeline. You can still get it to do the turn and burns. I could get a nice little pass here. I'll see if I can slow it down with the flaps a little bit. All right, now I've got half flaps on. I'll bring it by for a nice slow pass. Lose the flaps before we dump the plane. Flying too slow. So what do you think, V?
I like it.
On your Christmas list?
It is, unless that course they come out with a new Corsair by then.
I'm gonna get that one too.
But she was on my Christmas list, so she was on my list.
Now they say to land this in
receiver 4.9.
Full rates on the elevator. I said flaps in the video, I meant to say elevator, guys. And I think we're going to be bringing it down this way. So they still got a little bit of time though. Now again, we're flying just on the 3S. I brought a 4S with me. I'm tempted to see how it goes. Now it climbs. I need to do a little, but at half throttle, it runs perfectly level. So that's actually doing what it's supposed to do. It's set up right. We're kind of running at the end of our time here, but let's set up and do a little high speed pass here.
Receiver 4.9 volts.
Still not bad for 3 volt for 3 cell battery.
Yeah, 3 volts.
3 volts, 3 cell battery. I get my meters mixed sometimes. Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Birds. Well, I got 43 seconds here. I better start thinking about where I'm going to put this down.
Yeah,
we're going to land it on the pavement today.
I should have done that with the grass, though. I got chickened out like I'm going in the grass.
Receiver 4.9.
I was able to drop my flaps, drop my gear. Just settles in nice. I hope I caught that. I had my camera facing up a little bit, but that was a nice landing. Got a decent landing out of that. I'll take it.
With a little donut.
A little donut at the end. Well, this thing is real squirrely. I haven't set up any expos too much on the back. Yeah, tail draggers do that. But if I was to run maybe 45% expo in the tail, you know, I could be doing this instead and keep it straight. According to this, I've got 41 seconds. I'm going to try and land it just with regular, ordinary rates on the elevator and see if maybe they do that just for the grass landings. You know, they recommend the high rates. Okay, we'll drop the gear, drop our flaps. Drop our gear.
I was like...
Yeah, you know when you see something, dude, say it. Don't just
do another pass there.
Yeah. And if I saw you didn't have your gear down and you were coming in to land, I'd say, hey, buddy, you want to put your gear down, don't you? And I look up in the sky, they can't see the landing. Again, it's twice I did that. Dumbass. Yeah, I know. I'm looking like this, looking under my hat.
I thought you had the gear down. I wasn't looking at that. I was looking at how fast it was coming.
Throttle cut. Okay, that's it, guys, for this one. Until I put the 4S battery in it and this thing really flies. So let's see what Vito's doing.
Nothing, watching you. Because I only have one 6S battery.
Yeah, you brought your radian, right?
Yeah, I got my radian.
Yeah, I got that too. All right, we're going to put a 4S in this thing and see what it does.